every day the farm boy admired the fair maiden across the river. One day, he just swam over and boned her. It ruled. Thank you. By the way, if anyone gets up and like goes to the bathroom or whatever during this part of the show, like, we're all gonna know why. Get yourself cleaned up. There's no shame. Here we go. Erotic short story number 92. The guard said to the hot chick at the dinosaur skeleton exhibit. She fingered his butt.